Good afternoon, depending from where you're getting us from. My name is Dilango Wanjiri. I'm going to present to you a topic on the contribution of higher education in the fourth industrial revolution. Introduction: technology shapes the aspect of our today's life and how we navigate in the way we work. And the fourth industrial revolution often is described as a result of this integration. Combining of various effects. This can cover a range of changes, including physical, which include intelligent robots, drones, driverless cars, and 3D printing. Social changes from fourth industrial revolution require higher education to develop greater capacity for ethical and intellectual understanding. White paper describing how fourth the revolution will shape the future education agenda and social economic. An education platform the first three revolution provides a starting point for contribution for the fourth revolution. The object of the study: explore the contribution of higher education in the fourth revolution, understand the new approach enhancing the contribution of higher education in the revolution, and also explore higher education, how it can develop the capacity of ethical and intellectual understanding. Methodology: the study is data that first panel of higher education institution, secure data and awareness test was done. The evaluation included the test of normality and a bit test. The test of normality showed that data was little screwed and did not differ significantly. Our findings: invest and invest their role in shaping the future of technology, being the test bed of innovation and education for future generation. Higher education praise is dismissing, education being connected in mobile devices. So the physical building, they are going away. So very soon you can be able to run wherever you be from any university globally. Massive open online courses are potentially disrupting the innovation, and the number increasing, especially during the COVID period. A number of courses have gone online where everybody can learn about the findings. Big data, a new software system, are streaming the collection and analysis of complex data, allowing academic researcher a single cut down on manual work and human error. So most of the big data have been through technology, and for the industrial revolution making this possible. Higher education institution has a complex and ethic and exist opportunity which can potentially transform the society for a better, where it can connect the industry or the industry requires and to be produced by the universities. Universities make significant contribution to the fourth revolution with their work on technology innovation and artificial intelligence. For example, you find most of the universities did not close down. They were able to continue their studies. They did their exams through artificial intelligence. And thus, this also can be applied to the industry. Here, the two institutions are embracing data mining in order for better understanding of student performance and delivery. Our recommendation: invest in partner industries, a new manufacturing regime to enable the fourth industrial revolution technology such as Internet of Things to be enabled in the industry, and the industry should be using them. Teachers in science and technology curriculum to allow for students to develop rapid emergency of genetic data science, artificial intelligence, and robotics. Restructure of institutions. Providing science programs and departments in emerging disciplinary fields such as biotechnology, nanotechnology, materials, and AI. These are areas that have not been developed in most universities. Now it's time for the university to develop these areas for better growth of them. Technology shift can empower universities to upskill graduates and even better address growing skills gap caused by aging population. Higher education needs to recognize the necessity of adapting, scaling up this new fourth industrial revolution for education rapidly. And also, we should shorten the innovation cycle. Challenges in society and education from both industrial revolution are also difficult. Inequality, and also we have privacy and security of data collection, as well as risk averse, especially in the world of disrupt changes. Conclusion: the impact of fourth industrial revolution technology in economic and environmental terms alone will require to requested reconsideration of the curriculum within higher education. The fourth industrial revolution, STEM curriculum, we need to focus on emerging technologies. And fourth industrial revolution, will increase premium intellectual capacities. And time for questions and answers. Thank you so much for listening to me. And my contact is below there. You can reach me. Thank you so much.